So another question I get is, why did I have degeneration of my cartilage in the first place? Why did that happen? And that's a complicated answer, and so I'll try to be brief. Long story short, the analogy I use is kind of like a car tire. The more miles you put on it, depending on how you drive on it, and also the quality of the tire that you put on to start with, aka what you're born with, will determine how quick that cartilage wears down. So you can go live your life, work a very hard manual labor type job, puts a lot of weight bearing and force on that knee that wears the cartilage out quicker, or that hip, or that shoulder, fill in the blank. You can have autoimmune destruction where your own immune system attacks your own body, your tissues, that joint, that cartilage. You have other things like gout that can also lead to destruction of that joint cartilage. So there's a lot of roads that can cause degeneration of the cartilage in that joint. Now, the other question is, well, why doesn't that rebuild itself? Why don't I just maintain that same level of cartilage throughout my life? And when you're born, you develop a certain amount of cartilage that acts as a shock absorber. And for the most part, it's pretty resilient. It takes a lifetime for most people to wear it down. But unfortunately, the whole crux of us is we don't have a lot of cells within that joint that can just continue to rebuild that. You have a few stem cells around, but a joint's a closed space. You don't have a lot of blood flow. And for most things in our body to repair and heal, there has to be adequate blood flow to get those growth factors and those nutrients into that damaged area. For better or worse, a joint's a closed space. It's hard to get blood and some of those nutrients in there to the same degree that you could if you had a torn muscle, which is very vascular. But that also protects the joint, because if you were bleeding into a joint, that's also a bad thing over time and can lead to calcifications or other problems. So there's a trade-off there. But that's kind of where we come in. So because you naturally over time will lose cartilage, you will degenerate. That's what we're trying to work against, to try to rebuild that, to try to put those nutrients and those growth factors and those cells that can help rebuild that into that joint, which they otherwise really have a hard time getting access to. That's our job. That's what we do.